Emeka, did you see the news on the internet about Will Smith's wife cheating with another man? She says she's doing entanglement something something.
What?
Women are just calm. They're scam. The most annoying thing is that if it was the man that did it, by now they would have crucified him. I mean, now they would have sued him to court now and finish all his money. By the time they start doing 50-50, all his money will finish. Ah. Now, wow. But if my, how about that your boyfriend I saw you with you that day now that you guys were hiding at the side of the gate? Boyfriend, King. I think I did not see.
He's not my boyfriend though. He's my pastor.
Yes! Man, tell me the truth. He's your boyfriend. Tell me the truth.
Okay, man. Fine. He's my boyfriend.
Hey! You want to come and be lying to me?
That's welcome.
Yeah, Ifoma. I hope Emeka did not bring in women to this house.
Say the truth.
Ah, yes, so he brought women to the house.
Oh, but I'm the more.
Then he left, just carried his phone and he was calling on two girls like that. He not even sent me out of the house. He said he wants to do entanglement something. I said that one was not enough. He not even called it. The DJ now came and was playing music very loud. He was doing bidi. The whole house was shaking. The whole compound, everywhere was shaking. They were doing club inside the parlor.
Yes, do.
Leave me. I cannot lie. I'll say the truth. Emeka, leave me. Emeka. Hey, daddy, Emeka is touching his chest. Daddy, we need to buy medicine.
It's not only buy medicine.
Fire bleach. Nonsense and ingredients.
Welcome back. I thought you had died. You did not die again, okay? It's your main prank. Before you prank me, I will prank your head. What is the problem? What is it?
Headache.
Farmer in the dell, the farmer in the dell. Hi ho, the dairy, oh, the